What's up, guys? Don to Don. Don to Don. I say it right, but I feel like I'm butchering it. Don to Don is finally out, so I'm gonna check out the opening, and that's all this fucking video is gonna be, basically. If you're watching this right now, I'm already dead. I'm dead. So you get all my inheritance. Congratulations. But if you are watching this right now, I will already have episode 1 full reaction already posted on YouTube as well. So I will tag that, tag it, link it, whatever, below in the description, comment, and so on. So if you want to watch the full reactions with me, feel free to check it out. And of course, the full episode reactions will be on Patreon. You can do a free trial on there, and it's just really cheap compared to most others. I try to be cheap, but not easy. There's a difference. But yeah, I'm excited for Don to Don. I know nothing about it, anything. The only things I do know, from the looks of it, I get like Mob Psycho vibes, because it has like that paranormal activity aspect, as well as like alien shit. They had some alien stuff go on in Mob Psycho as well. But like, Mob Psycho was amazing. I loved it a lot. I think this is gonna be better. I feel like the art style looks really cool and a little different than Mob Psycho, and it just looks really cool. But the visuals and like framework and everything itself looks like it's gonna be fucking smooth. Like, it looks a lot smoother. Mob Psycho had, I need to quit comparing this to Mob Psycho, but in general, like, Mob Psycho was amazing, had a lot of smooth shit and awesome animation, like fight moments. But I just feel like this is gonna be better. And I don't want to compare them, but that's like the only thing I could refer to. But I'm sure there would be other things that, like, no, it's more like this, it's more like this. But anyways, appreciate you guys tuning in. If you're new, feel free to subscribe. I'm going to be watching all of Don to Don and posting it, so feel free to tag along. But right now, I'm just going to check out the opening. So appreciate you guys tuning in. Hope you're having a good day. Now, let's check it out. It looks so good, dude. Like, the colors and everything. Yeah, because I'm sorry, I'm pausing. Some people are going to hate it, but it's a reaction. Reaction, reviews, thoughts, whatever. But it's the fucking same dudes who did Mashal. Mashal opening for season 2. It's very good. I love the fucking art style and colors. It's a nice voice. Oh my god, that's really good. I'm turning it up. Creepy Nuts. Yeah, that's it. That's the band, right? Creepy Nuts. Yeah. Yeah, that's the best. Yeah. I'm really like, is it not? Is it? Like, it is. Dude, this looks really good. I love the art style. It's like really cool. That was the scene from the trailer. Dude, this looks super good. It looks so fucking good, dude. Holy shit. That looked really good, sorry. Like, this motherfucker. Oh, it's not YouTube. I can't go frame by frame. Fuck. Yeah, it's cool. We get it. It's cool. Okay. We're not gonna start the whole episode yet. That's gonna be a whole separate video because I like wasting your time. I like wasting your time. Yeah, this looks fucking solid, dude. I'm taking this off. I really like the fucking art style. Like, the music's really good. It was really great for, I mean, I need to look more into them and all their other songs, because I literally only heard this one and was it Bing Bong? Bing Bong, right? For Mashal season 2, those are like the only two I've heard, but I need to look into them more, because it's good bops, it's good shit. But yeah, I don't even think I talked about all that I knew of this. like story wise, it's like they're in school, of course, and like the guy, the main character dude, only believes in aliens, but not ghosts. And this chick only believes in ghosts, but not aliens. And then like both exist, and then like shit happens, like actual plot unfolds and everything. That's all I know. And it looks like, of course, obviously, like they get power ups, super abilities or something somehow. I wonder if it's from like the ghost or aliens that give them the abilities. I don't know. The opening slaps is really good. I'm going to start episode one now. So if you watched all this, appreciate it. Let me know your thoughts on the series. If you've read the manga or not, I haven't touched the manga. Haven't even looked at it. It's anime only. But hope I can't even fucking talk. Can't even talk. Creepy nuts, you know. Got me distracted. I forgot they have an ending song too. So we're going to check that out as well and post it. I just watched episode one. It was amazing. It was solid. It's fucking good. But let's check out the ending song now, which I totally forgot, you know, that every anime has one. Does this cat get introduced, I assume, later on? Very cat focused. It's really good music. She sounds very familiar. Like, this band sounds very familiar. Did they do... I feel like they did a Chainsaw Man ending song. For power? Because that bass sounds familiar. The vocalist sounds like the whole type of style of music sounds very familiar. I feel like they did an ending song for Power and Chainsaw Man. It was like episode 3 ending song, I think. It's fucking cat focus, bro. What the hell? All right, I'm looking it up really quickly. I gotta do it. I gotta fucking do it. So let's do Chainsaw Man ending song power. This isn't it. I'm gonna find it. I'm sorry. Ending songs. Not that one. This is it. It was episode 2. Episode 2. Bow. I fucking remember the bass, bro. It's so good. I feel like this is them. Bow. It sounds just like them. All right, now we go to Google. Who does Chainsaw Man ending 2 song? And it is Zutomeo. All right, now let's do who does Don ending song. I feel like I'm on this. I feel like I'm on to it. I don't know this shit at all, but I feel like my ears picked it up good. Who does Don ending song? They fucking did it. I'm so glad I picked that up. That's really cool. I like that. That's the first song I only heard from them was Chainsaw Man ending 2. But like, the vocalist is so good, and that bass, it's just like the combination of them is very specific to me. Wow, I'm so glad I picked that up. That's when you know you're getting pretty good and into anime. You could just be like, that sounds so familiar. But Chainsaw Man ending songs are the best anyways. Let's finish this one though. What we came for. It's pretty good, but I would say I prefer the Chainsaw Man song that they did for that one compared to this one. It's good, but it's not like near as good as the Chainsaw Man. I just love that it's cat focused. Damn. Well, that's it. Glad I picked that out. So that is it. That's the end of this video. I did the opening, I did the ending. I just watched episode one. It's phenomenal. So yeah. Hopefully you guys check out episode one with me, and hope you have a great day. Bye.